Jim Cornette rule. Both Creed and Bashir qualify. It's now a three-way.
Ladies and gentlemen, No Surrender continues with a three-way X Division Championship match scheduled for one fall. Challenger number one is from Tehran, Iran, the Middle Eastern Nightmare, Sheikh Abdul Bashir.
The man behind the very anti-American stance has made it plain and clear from the moment that he arrived here in TNA. You know he wants gold. Tonight, his opportunity to become X Division champion, and you know what? We'd never hear the end of it if he wins the title.
I'll tell you what, though. He was able to somehow snake his way into this championship matchup. I do agree kind of with the decision Cornette made, though, after what happened.
Bashir qualified. It's now a three-way.
Ladies and gentlemen, No Surrender continues with a three-way X Division Championship match scheduled for one fall. Challenger number one is from Tehran, Iran, the Middle Eastern Nightmare, Sheikh Abdul Bashir.
The man behind the very anti-American stance has made it plain and clear from the moment that he arrived here in TNA. You know he wants gold. Tonight, his opportunity to become X Division champion, and you know what? We'd never hear the end of it if he wins the title.
I'll tell you what, though. He was able to somehow snake his way into this championship matchup. I do agree kind of with the decision Cornette made, though, after what happened with referee Singh.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a non-title contest that is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Tehran, Iran, he is the TNA X Division Champion, the Middle Eastern Nightmare, Sheikh Abdul Bashir.
The Sheikh has been so outspoken in his anti-American rants, but he's certainly taking them to another level since becoming X Division Champion, as he feels that his title belt is his hostage.